A Hollywood woman was charged with aggravated animal cruelty after she let a pit bull puppy starve to death. The dog's body was bound to a wooden fence in the backyard with no room to move about to reach the bowl of rancid food filled with dead flies. Coward posted a $3,500 bond Monday, according to court records.